Good morning, ladies. Happy Saturday. So I'm still in Colombia, so it's still warm over here. For those that didn't meet me last week, my name's Sita, and I actually lived in Colombia for 8 years, so I do a lot of Latin dance teaching. So today our workout's gonna be some salsa, some bachata, some reggaeton. Don't worry if you can't get all the steps right. I'll try and make it as easy as possible and just have some fun. Just dance like nobody's watching, and hopefully no one is. All right, let's go for it. So we're just gonna warm up first. So we'll just stretch out the neck. One side. Let's roll those shoulders back. And let's roll them forward. We're gonna reach. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. And out. 2, 3. Let's go down. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to go side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to go round. Round. A little bit of salsa now. And let's go the other way. Round. Round. Let's just shake it side to side. 1, 2. Let's just warm up our body a bit. Just the one. Other one. Heel. Other one. Just on the spot, we're gonna just do some taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do these. We're going round in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other way. On the spot. Back, close, 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 back, close. Up, It's probably one of the most famous reggaeton songs that hit Europe. Gasolina. Alright. Let's shake it. Shake it. Down. Shake it. Up. So we're going to do a couple of songs to Bachata, which is from the Dominican Republic. It's a little bit slower, so I'll bring it down a little bit now. Let's go. Alright, we're going to go side to side tap, side to side tap. Side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's add in a clap. on, again. 1, 2, 10. 1, 2. All right, let's go out in basic. Out in 1, 2, 3. 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 All right. We have a look. Another one. Okay. Little bit of water.
I think that is us for the day. So I'm probably way sweatier than you girls because you guys are a lot cooler. Next week I'll be back in England and I'll be understanding the temperature. But I hope you liked it. Don't worry if you couldn't get all of that right. It's a lot for the first time, if that was your first time. And yeah, Latin music's just a nice fun way to feel a little bit sexy, a little bit. Get into your body a bit and just enjoy it. That's definitely what the culture's about over here. So have an amazing weekend and keep dancing. See you next week. Bye.